Welcome to Lara City. Have you heard of us before? If you haven't, let me tell you a little bit about who we are and what we're doing. Alara City is a development by Rendezvous. We are urban city developers. We build beautiful cities like you find here in different countries in Africa. We are in Zambia, DRC, Ghana, Kenya, and now Nigeria. Now, what are we doing here? We're building world-class infrastructure, which means international standards, water, roads, development, ICT fiber optics throughout the whole city, as well as proper sewage system and so much more. A city that you find abroad in Nigeria. Now, we have 43 companies that have bought land that we like to call our citizens. One of the companies is Ariel Foods. Ariel Foods is first time here in Nigeria, first time in Africa. And what do? They produce ready-to-use therapeutic food for famine. We also have Bua, which is on my right here. They're building a detergent factory. And you have many, many more companies. And why are they moving into Alara? Because they're taking advantage of all the free zone benefits. Some of the free zone benefits are no import tax, no export tax, no corporate income tax, as well as many, many more free zone benefits. Besides taking advantage of all the great benefits that you have being in the free zone, one side of the city is logistic, warehouse, and light industrial. I'd like to make that very clear, so no heavy chemicals will be found in the city. On the other side of the city, you have residential, commercial, mixed use, office buildings, schools, parks, entertainment, restaurants, you name it, you have it. Anything you find in a proper city in the Western countries, it's finally here in Nigeria. So come, take a tour.
Welcome to Alara City. Alara City takes advantage of the experience of Rendezvous in building industrial complexes across Africa. Rendezvous is Africa's largest city-scale developer, having built industrial complexes in East Africa, the Entatu City, and having also built projects in Ghana, Kenya. We have the experience of building a city. We know that infrastructure is a very critical part of having a functional city. Since we have undertaken a lot of industrial complexes, we know and are certain that infrastructure, power, sewage, water, are very critical parts of making the fabric of the city itself work. And that's how we support the industries that are our residents. Right now, we're standing on what we like to call the pedestrian walkway. It's split into two halves by the bicycle lane, which is there to afford cyclists the opportunity to move around the city. Right under my feet, you will see a manhole indicative of the amount of infrastructure that has gone underneath what we're standing on right now. On this line of the roads, we have what we call the dry services. That's the electrical services. And we've even provided redundancy in additional sleeves that have crossed all through the walkways. And on the other side, we have the wet services. That's where we have water and the sewer lines. What you see here, the beautiful plants here, they're indicative of what we call our rain gardens. Storm water that runs off the road is going to drain into the rain gardens. So rather than have open channel gutters, we have underneath this beautiful construct, perforated pipes wrapped in engineered material and geotextile. What that does for us is that it allows the storm water to come into the drain, keep the plants happy, growing healthily, and then the storm water runs off into our major storm water channel. In this case, it's Greenway 1. That's the philosophy in Alara City. We intend to make infrastructure world-class while not making it too mechanical so that we can have a properly landscaped city that gives you pleasure in working and living within Alara City. You should come to Alara City.